Hello friends, how it's going? My name is Saurav and welcome to my channel Japan on Two Wheels. So today I'm going to a place called Hotokusan Inari Taisha Shrine. This shrine is located about 12 km from Nagaoka city in Niigata prefecture. You can come by car or there is a station nearby which takes about 25 minutes from Nagaoka station as well. So this place is normally busy around some festival or New Year. But now it's not that crowded. It looks like I reached the place. Wow, the torii are so big. And there is so many torii in single place. The parking area is huge, so I'm guessing lots of people come here to visit.
So it is this place. Yeah, look at this, it's so beautiful. It's all red. It's not coming in a one frame. Wow. Let's go. Look at this man. Kanjasan is in front. So all the buildings are connected through that. Wow. So many torii. Okay, let's go in.
Now we are going to the main entrance.
It seems different from any other jinja I visited before. Thank you. Genova. Wow, I'm coming right now. Nakani hide him. Okay, so how to enter this temple or jinja, whichever it is. So first you go in and then you make a round and go in again, and then go to the right again, come back and go in, and again you have to go left, and then you are going to go in, I suppose. Yeah, it's complicated. Okay, let's try. So inside camera is not allowed, so I cannot show you what's going on inside. So I'll stop here for now. Okay. So that's how you put it here. Okay, we're coming out now. So there is some other parts here, there also, but it looks like it's closed today. We're going back now to our bikes. But yeah, this is a good place, man.
So yeah guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. So if you like this video, please smash that subscribe icon. Click on that bell icon for notification of future videos. Don't forget to like, comment and share with your friends. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.